Welcome, race fans! Welcome back to Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. We've got Lovable Luigi versus Metal Mario. We're doing the what?
Mirror mode.
Mirror mode. Oh, yeah, those are always a little bit on the confusing side. We are now doing the Star Cup? Star Cup?
Yeah.
Okay, Star Cup. Are we ready for this? We are ready for this.
I don't know what cup we're going to do yet. Next.
We don't know what cup we're going to do next, though. What does that mean?
Two cups?
We always do
two cups.
We do?
Yeah.
Oh, man. Okay. We're doing two cups today.
Yeah.
I guess we always did. Sorry, it's been a while. It's been a while since we've done the last one. After another start, speaking of stuff we always do, are you usually on a motorcycle though, Luigi? Or is that new? Yeah, but are you usually on a motorcycle? Oh. Yeah, it's been a while.
Let's see. Yes,
your controls are right. Okay, everybody's controls are right, so we're off. Fourth and seventh place for the two right now. Sorry if I'm off a little bit. It's going to take a little while for me to get my game on, just like these two is going to take a while, obviously. But so far, Metal Mario's pretty far behind. It's still early in the race. They haven't even completed the first lap of the first race, so not too worried about it. Isn't this your favorite Metal Mario? One of your favorite courses? Oh, I thought it was. Okay, so let's see. Going into lap two, we got Pink, Gold, Peach in first place. I can't see who's in second, but Luigi's in third, which is nice. Metal Mario's pretty far behind in seventh at the moment, but Luigi feels bad. He doesn't want Metal Mario to be back there by himself, so he's letting Mario get close. What a friend. Alright, the pulls get big. Luigi back on track, getting into second place in the first temporarily before having the rails going sliding back to third. Metal Mario is catching up speed too. He sees Luigi in front of him and is in fifth place. Ooh, almost didn't even land on the ground, almost landed in the water. That would have been unfortunate. Final lap, we got Luigi in second, Metal Mario in third, getting down to the brass tacks. Looks like Villager's in third. Second round. Oh, Metal Mario's in first. I was looking at the wrong side of the screen for that. First and second for our two heroes. Second and first for our two heroes. Will they fight against each other, or will they just not care who gets first, who gets second? I'm hoping it's the latter. Because a happy team is a good team. I don't want to hear bickering. It doesn't look like it's going to matter much anyway, because we need Metal Mario just to place in the top three at the moment, which he's not doing. And Luigi has to handle the final turn. And he does. He's got first place with second place to Metal Mario just barely. And I don't hit too many buttons unless he was in third. Pink Gold Peach is in third. Baby Luigi comes in fourth. I didn't even see Baby Luigi. I don't know. I wasn't paying much attention. But anyway, Lovable Luigi's in first place, Metal Mario's in second. That's a very good start to the cup. Do you guys remember for the last mirror mode, did we get gold, silver, or bronze for the cup? Oh, okay. Well, we got a gold, silver, or bronze on those first three in whatever order. So that's cool. Mushroom Man. Here we start. We got Metal Mario in first, Lovable Luigi in third. And there's stupid Baby Luigi in second. Uh-oh! Lovable Luigi missed a pipe. Has to fall back a little bit from first or second to fifth. And Metal Mario is chasing Baby Luigi for first place. With Pink Gold Peach right in the mix. like Luigi holding on to a boomerang, looking for an excuse to use it, but he doesn't see the opportunity just yet, and he won't use it now because that's Metal Mario and Fourth. That would have just been wrong. Now he's holding onto a red shell, which again is unfortunate, because you don't want to accidentally hit your partner in crime, but he knows he can hit... Is that Peach or Pink or Peach? Yeah, anyway. Smart move on Luigi's part. He showed great restraint. Metal Mario doing a trick every chance she gets to boost speed temporarily. Third place for him slash her. Fourth for him slash him. Oh, almost hits Double Luigi. Or Metal Mario. No! Alright, Level Luigi is turning into Jerk Luigi. Let's hope that doesn't keep up. We want to keep Metal Mario keep his second place. Hopefully get into first before we get into lap 3. Luigi's going into fourth, going into lap. Last lap, we've got second for Luigi. Fourth for Metal Mario. It's going to be one of those kind of races where if you blink, it changes, just like it's first and third now, or first and second. Uh-oh. Luigi made a hard turn, and Metal Mario took a bad turn, but didn't hurt him too bad, just gave up a valuable lead. For right now, we got fourth and second for our two champions. And Luigi, you can see first place in his sights. But the question is, can he get up there in time? I don't think so. He's a little too far back. Now we got fourth and third. And first! How did that happen? He was in third when the screen got blotchy. He passes the finish line and he got him to first. That was amazing. I'm glad we got that videotape. But we got first place for Level Luigi, winning two in a row. Metal Mario drops down a spot to third place with 21 points. Pink Old Peach is at 22 points. Baby Luigi is really close with 19 as we go into race 3. Let's see if Metal Mario can get his metal head out of his metal butt and pull out a win. Oh, I love this track. This one, Tic Tac Clock, and I don't know, there's another one I really like. The other music one. Because I know everybody really cares which ones I like. What the? What just happened with Metal Mario? Wow, I'm glad we got that. That's strange, but yeah, Mario is a weird glitch. Yeah, wasn't a cheat. But Metal Mario is working with a handicap right now. Eighth place for him slash her. Fourth place for Luigi. But you're playing a guy. Mario, I can't say Mario is doing really good for a girl. That's sexist. You're an it. Alright. To avoid confusion for the rest of this show, Mario is a girl. Alright. Going into lap 2, we got Mario coming in 5th place, Luigi in 4th place. Yep, Luigi can't stay on the track, and they flip spots. Oh no, Luigi's having trouble slipping back into 7th. He's got a little bit of work if he wants to get back to first place finishes like he did the last two races. But we got Metal Mario in her usual position of first slash second. Let's see if she can hold on to it. I don't know, Luigi seems focused. You can see 4 of the 5. He's coming into the last lap. Metamaro is still holding on to that lead. And I don't know what happened. I think you're just jumping maybe a second too early. You're trying to do a trick. There might be a glitch right there. But unfortunately, that glitch sends him back to third place. We got Luigi in second. Metamaro isn't going to take that lying down. She's not going to accept glitches sealing her fate. Halfway through the race, we got third and fourth for R2. Metamaro holding on to Banana, wanting to use it. Coming in for the final couple of stretches, we got Metamaro into second place. First place coming into the final turn. Oh, can he hold on? Can she hold on? She can. She's got first place. Luigi, oh, somehow gets fourth. How did you squeak? You just squeaked into fourth just like you squeaked in a first the last race. You should have got fifth, but you got fourth. Luigi's still holding the top spot with 39 points. Metamaro just behind with 36 points. Pink Gold Peach at 34 points. So we'll see what happens on this last race. But first place is definitely up for grabs. The top three spots can go, you know, in any direction. And we're descending Mount Oreo. Yep, this is one of Metamaro's favorite tracks. I don't care for it because you never get a good feel for the track because it's not laps. You're just, you know, you go to the checkpoint and the next one, so you don't get a feel by the third lap of where everything is. That's just my personal taste. Got second and fourth for our two. They're each holding bananas. And Luigi's just going a bit wild around the first turn. I don't know, maybe he's got the wrong tires? He's slipping all over the place. Does not seem like he feels comfortable on the ice. As we go into lap two with second and sixth place at the moment. Did I say lap? Yeah, I guess check my end. Right. This cave part is giving both of them some problems. We got fourth and seventh. Hopefully they can get out of here. Because if they don't finish in the top three, it'll be interesting to see if they get any trophies at all. Or Luigi's at eighth place at the moment. Not looking good, but we still got some time. There's still another checkpoint to go, and then we got the downhill slalom part. Luigi making up a little bit of ground, getting into fifth. Metamaro back in seventh. Ooh. Luigi got smacked in the face with a green shell. Now he's holding on to Metamaro. Okay, the final checkpoint before the finish line. We got fourth and fifth. Let's see what they can do to finish in the top three. They just need to focus on staying on that red line. The red line is there to guide them for the safest path for them. Not necessarily the quickest. Got third place for Maya bouncing all over the place, but he can see the finish line. She can see the finish line. Excuse me. We got the fastest part of the downhill. I think Luigi's, unless he pulls another miracle out of his butt, I don't see him getting in the top three. We got Luigi at third. We got Baby Luigi in first and Pink Coach Peach in first. So with the final results being, Pink Old Peach gets first place. Luigi somehow holds on to second. Metamaro is at third. But at least they got a silver trophy. That's nice. At least they got something out of it. As we go on to the next Mirror Mode. Cup. Maybe they'll show your miraculous fourth to first finish. What am I showboating? First, fourth. That's an interesting way to finish, but yeah, still got the silver. Bum. There it is. As we go on to the next points, Larry. 6 points. How do you even get 6 points? I thought it was like mathematically impossible to get that low a point score. How do you like? Yeah. Anyway, so if you get a single point, if you're in last place, and then maybe you get 11th place like once, that's how you get 6 points. Yeah, I don't know. Is Luigi thinking about being somebody else? No, he's not. He's just playing around. Little Mario was born ready.
I'm going back to my old tires.
Lovable Luigi is going back to his lovable itty bitty wheels. Hopefully that gives him... I don't see how that would help him at all, but I mean... Alright, it's... He can do what he wants. Your egg cup this time. In mirror mode. Will Luigi get a silver? Maybe he'll go up to gold. Will Metal Mario bring her game back and be in the top one or two in every race? We'll see. Really spurred boost for Metal Mario. Puts her in fourth. We got Luigi in seventh, but we'll say this every time. First lap really doesn't matter a whole lot as long as you don't mess up too badly. I wonder if they're looking at a DLC for this, or are they done? I just wanted to... just because it's the definitive version doesn't mean it's the final version. I mean, they haven't added any DLC to the Switch version, you know? It was just the game, everything was already included. I would like to see DLC added, announced at E3. Because I don't think there needs to be a new Mario Kart just yet. This is a perfectly fine version. It'd just be fun to have more tracks. Or maybe add a double dash spin to it, have, you know, two people on the kart. Anyway, we're into lap two, with Metal Mario in second place. Little Luigi in fourth. About to get into third, knocking out Lakitu slightly, but not enough to knock him off his game. Is that Inkling in first place? We got Inkling Boy in first place. Now Luigi slips by. I don't know. There's a little fight breaking out between... A big fight breaking out between Little Mario unintentionally or maybe intentionally smacking Luigi right in the face with a green shell. That wasn't very nice. And I was going to say, that's knocking Luigi. I think he got hit in the head a little too hard because Luigi cannot stay on the course for the life of him. Metal Mario is in fifth at the moment. Going by his adversary Wario. Going into last lap with Metal Mario in fourth. Luigi right behind in fifth place. But this race is definitely gettable for both of these two. As long as Metal Mario... Because on the course, I think everything's going to be fine. With third place for Lovable Luigi, but he can't stay on the course either. Man, both of these people have problems at the moment. But here comes a Spiky Blue Shell to help him out. Knock back the first place a little bit, make him a little easier to get to. Got fifth and seventh for our two. Now they're just hoping for a top three finish. Let's see how that works. There goes Luigi. Can't stay on the track again, but it doesn't really matter a whole lot. He was able to get into third place by flying all over the place. And in fourth, Red Shell slows down Lakitu. As we get into the final turn, he gets knocked by Red Shell. Can Luigi squeeze out third? That was a jerk-ass move. That was not cool. Although I know it wasn't 100% Metal Mario's fault, it's not like he suck. At least you can't control the piranha plant. But still, that was jerk. It was like, all right, Luigi has the third. No, he's got the fourth place finish. And we got Metal Mario in third. But still, both of them need to get better for this race if they want to have a decent chance at a cup. I'm so disgusted, I didn't even see that first or second that race. Oh, is it income grail on that point? Okay. Man, I'm really messing up my my genders here this announcement. Sorry, folks. But Pinko Peach again, racing for the top spot. And income grail, usually you don't see it that much. Interesting. But also interesting that Mario is off to an early first place. Over Luigi is in 6th. You know, as far as I remember, Luigi's never did all that good on this course. Hopefully, he can reverse the trend. Lap 2, 1st and 6th for our two competitors. And Luigi just can't catch a break. But Metal Mario seems to have a decent lead, and as long as she doesn't go too crazy, she'll be okay. But look, this is a Mario Kart game, folks. A couple of blue shells come her way. That can happen. But coming into the last lap, Metal Mario's controlling the first place. We got Little Luigi trying to squeeze into third place, and will as we come into the final lap. Here comes a blue shell to knock back Metal Mario a little bit, along with the red shell. Kind of hits a little. This closes the gap. We got Lakitu only really close behind. So Metal Mario needs to stay focused. Keeps popping out the tricks. We got Luigi just worried about the person. There's a star right behind him. He feels the heat. Going the final turn for Metal Mario. Still has first place. Unfortunately, Lovable Luigi's in fourth place. I don't think he will get any higher than third. And yes, he'll hold on to third place. Metal Mario has first. So back-to-back third. No, actually, he had fourth place finish. We got now, after two laps, Metal Mario up into first place. Only a single point behind is Inkling Girl, then Lakitu and Pinko Peach, and Luigi's at 5th. 19 points. He can still get into 3rd or 2nd place, but he's got a little bit of work to do. Sorry, folks. Sorry, Forks. Folks, I was moving my microphone around a little too much. And sorry, Forks. Yeah. Alright, the announcer does not have his A-game today. I'm sorry. I apologize. Alright. Early first and third off the bat. I never noticed the drawings on the sides of the walls. There's Lakitu's like fighting. I don't know, I'll have to see again, but it's kind of cool. There's just so much going on in the Mario Kart game that you can't really take it all in. This is a pretty close. Yeah, backwards courses are hard because they're not, all the courses are laid out really strategically, you know, for aesthetics, you know, to race a certain way. So when you're racing it backwards, it's not really built to be raced backwards, so it's hard. And you're just not used to it being that way, doing the opposite direction. But going into the second lap, we got third and fifth for our two. Yeah, there's our lucky two. It looks like they're doing either yoga poses or kung fu poses or something. Luigi's dying to use the horn, and he does, to knock out Inkling Girl into fourth place. We got Metal Mario in second place behind Pinko Peach. Lucky two just wants to stay, hang around, keep his position high on the charts. Fortunately, poor Luigi is in sixth place, and he's pretty far behind. He's just passing Toadette. Last lap, third for Luigi, as I said, he is far behind. And fifth for Metal Mario, coming into the final lap. This one's proving tough for both of our champions. Very windy course. It's very easy to get off course. The body motion seems to be helping Middle Mario out a little bit as she leans into the turns, keeping her fourth place finish temporarily. I said fourth place finish, fourth place position. Into third, passing by Inkling Girl, which is nice. Hopefully she can keep that as she gets into the final stretch. It looks like she will, won't catch second place, but she'll keep third. And Metal Mario is, Lovely Luigi is at fourth place.
I almost passed her.
Yeah, you almost passed her. You keep fifth place. Pink Old Peach moves up to first place with a tie with Metal Mario. Lakitu and Inkling Girl tied for third. But anyway, that's interesting as we go into race number three. Yeah, race number three.
Race number four.
This is the last lap. That's good, because I'm getting progressively worse each race. And now we're in the F-Zero course. Or the Zero F course. It's also kind of, I don't know. I'm not big on the futuristic look. It's kind of boring for a Mario Kart game. And just in general. I never cared for F-Zero much on the Super Nintendo. None of my friends liked it, but I never get into it. But Metal Mario is getting into it, as she has first place right now, and Luigi's at second. And I don't know why Luigi threw that green shell, but thankfully... What the heck is Luigi doing? First she throws a green shell at Metal Mario, and then he throws a bomb. That's not very nice at all. From this point forward, I'm not calling him Rubber Luigi. Even though he slipped into second place, he still got hit by the bomb the first place person got, which was Inkling Girl. Lap number two, first and third for Luigi and Metal Mario. Metal Mario trying to fight to get back his right blue, her right blue from stop. Excuse me. Colors everywhere. Must be hard for the racers to focus. Oh, fifth and sixth and seventh right now. To get into the final turn of the second lap. Somehow Luigi is in first place. Little Mario's a little bit further back at seventh. Let's see if Luigi can stay on the track and pull out a W. W, win. Metal Mario's roaring back in the third. Fighting desperately for third place. Wow, it's really logjam between seventh and third. Luigi's still holding on to first, but it's gonna lose it after taking a turn off the course. Slips back into fourth. Man, both Luigi and Mario cannot stay on the course. Yeah, Luigi went from first to ninth in pretty much a blink of the eye. We got Middle Mario in seventh place. We go down the final stretch. Mario might get up to fourth, but I don't think I see a... Oh, 6th and 8th. 6th and 9th? Yikes. Let's see if Metal Mario gets pushed out of medal contention. She might have. And no, if she holds on for a bronze medal.
That's 6th. 47, 47, and 42.
But you're lucky you got a bronze at all. But yeah, it should be silver, but no, you got a bronze. But thankfully, they got a medal because that was a poor out.
That was hard.
Yeah, it was really hard. I'm not saying it's easy, but we were just lucky to finish on that very hard mirror mode course. Oh. They're focusing on Luigi. Did you win this one? I don't think you did. We got third, first for Mario, third and then sixth on Mute City, the F-Zero track. But that one first place really helped them. If she got second, then they wouldn't have gotten a medal at all. Nice wave. And for that, folks, I'm going to apologize for my poor announcing, but the next time it will be better. Signing off for now, thanks for watching, and good night.